Top 5 Best Polarized Sunglasses. 1. Ray-Ban Hexagonal Polarized Sunglasses. Ray-Ban is a well-known brand that has become extremely popular in the last decade or so. The Ray-Ban Aviator is an iconic model, and you've probably already seen someone wearing them at least once. The Aviator sunglasses have excellent polarized lenses that won't let glare trick your vision. They are also great at reproducing colors without any distortions, so you'll experience the world as it is, without any filters added for you by the sunglass manufacturers whether you wanted them or not. The metal frame used in the Aviator model is not only sturdy and durable, but also very stylish. Make sure you try on a pair of Ray-Ban Aviators before you buy them because these sunglasses are quite large and may look too big and awkward on people with small, narrow faces. 2. Oakley Half Jacket 2.0 Polarized Sunglasses. These sunglasses may not look as stylish and cool as our previous entry, but don't let that fool you, they're still going to look great once you put them on. The Half Jacket 2.0 is a new incarnation of a very popular model, and the new lenses are amazing. In addition to being polarized, they also offer impressive UV protection, which could come in very handy if you spend a lot of time outdoors in summer. The lenses of the Half Jacket wrap around your eyes a little, creating that signature look and offering extra protection from the sides. This is a bold design move that may not appeal to everybody but does add a lot to how comfortable you feel wearing the sunglasses. 3. Maui Jim Hookah 407 Polarized Sunglasses. If you're ready to sport some cool blue lenses, the Maui Jim Hookah 407 sunglasses might just be the model for you. Their Hawaii blue lenses not only look awesome but also provide an outstanding level of protection for your eyes. Made with the polarized plus 2 technology, the lenses are extremely good at wiping out the glare before it has a chance to reach your eyes, and they offer UV protection as well. The sunglasses themselves are very sturdy, built to survive accidental falls and other kinds of impacts. The same is true for the lenses, which are shatter and scratch resistant. All of this makes the Hookah 407 sunglasses a great option for people who spend a lot of time outdoors. By the way, there is a more conventionally looking version of these sunglasses with brown lenses if you don't feel like going for the blue ones. 4. Flying Fisherman San Jose Polarized Sunglasses. So far we've seen some great polarized sunglasses models, but admittedly, all of them were quite pricey. What if you don't want to spend that much on a pair of sunglasses but still need quality anti-glare protection for your eyes? The Flying Fisherman San Jose sunglasses happen to provide just that in a lightweight, quite stylish package. The lenses are shatterproof and are of a truly amazing quality even without considering their price. Once you take into account the price tag on the San Jose sunglasses, you begin to realize that these sunglasses are a steal. Of course, there's also a minor trade-off, the frame is unfortunately not very sturdy. Still, it can take all the normal daily wear and tear, and if you get a good case for storing and transporting your new Flying Fishermans, there's no reason why they wouldn't be able to serve you for years. 5. Ray-Ban Hexagonal Polarized Sunglasses. While our previous picks can be regarded as unisex models, they do tend to be a better fit for male faces. The Ray-Ban Hexagonal model is truly unisex and fits most kinds of faces surprisingly well. Naturally, the sunglasses come with high-quality polarized lenses that also offer UV protection. To spice things up in terms of style, the hexagonal model is available in three different frame colors and a multitude of lens colors. However, most lenses available for selection are not polarized, so make sure you go for polar green or polar brown when choosing your pair. The frame used for these sunglasses is very thin and lightweight, so you'll be able to wear them for hours without experiencing any discomfort. Despite that, it doesn't feel fragile at all, and we're sure it can take a fair amount of daily wear and tear before it ends up being damaged. Click links in this video description for price and more details. Thanks for watching.